Edwards can't keep Williams in check. And making a glove stop was Rose. Crease violation anyway. Whoa, we have a fight here. It is Jesse Gamble. Whoa, and Gamble. And who's he up against? Wilson. Gamble on to take his time. Wilson heading right in. The rookie up on Wilson. Gamble laying some shots. And Wilson on him too. Getting tied up. Jersey of Gamble is off. And now they're all tied up and the officials get in there. Aaron Wilson, 5'9", 175. Gamble, 5'9", 180, so pretty evenly matched fight.
175, my foot.
So, for the last home game of the regular season anyway, The Rock putting on quite a show. There's Gamble and Wilson.
Jesse Gamble doing his dad proud.
And what a pickup he has been, Blair, coming in the draft, earning his way onto this club, starting on the practice roster, and much like Glenn Bryan did a year ago.
He's a tough boy.
Fighting back.